We Built This City is one of the happiest projects you could ever have in your entire life. My kids always could spend days playing with a plain cardboard box in the backyard. That was their favourite thing. You get a cardboard box and it can become a tunnel, a cave, it can become a spaceship, it becomes a person, you can cut it up, you can squish it, you can slide on it, all sorts of things can happen. So We Built This City is a magnification of that joy and into thousands of cardboard boxes, and it's become a cardboard box construction site.
Project, kids are the architects, they're the town planners, it's in the hands of the children.
When kids come in here, like first of all they're going, oh, what do I do? And then you just gently just put the box on top of another box and you go, well, that's it. And off they go and they build the most amazing things. Tunnels, bridges, labyrinths, arches, whole houses with gardens and ensuites.
And some people stay for 5 minutes, some people stay for the whole day. You can come and go as you please.
Going to make a skyscraper!
One of the most fascinating things about this event is that wherever we go, in whatever city or across the whole world, the building that the families and the children do reflects the style of that city. Washington, huge monuments. Singapore, enormous skyscraper.
It's a city needs a cathedral, and isn't a city
to the
cathedral.
When kids come in, they work together, they come in as strangers and they instantly make groups. They'll come in with their parents and the dads will take over the engineering construction part of it and it's not going to fit. Kids are meanwhile off making labyrinths and tunnelling through things, and every now and then we'll knock it all down or there'll be an earthquake and we'll shake it all up and we'll start again.
They play together. This project is as much fun for the parents as it is for the children. I'm not gonna get to you, I'm missing the things you do. Tell me you miss me too, no, baby one and baby two. I'm not gonna get to you, I'm missing the both of you. Tell me you miss me too. One, two. I'm not gonna get to you, I'm missing the things you do. Tell me you miss me too, no, baby. The performers in We Built This City are not only facilitators, that is, they keep things going, they make sure the roads are clear, they make sure the kids need help when they get help when they need it. But they're also characters. They have clowning physical backgrounds. They have generated the energy when necessary, or they lead people in dance routines. They take people on tours of the city. They really fill the whole thing out with an atmosphere and a character.
Excuse me, young man. Definitely fine.
Climactic moment of the event, everyone participating is asked to use every box in the space to build one huge city. And then, with a big group countdown, the whole beautiful sandcastle. Bye!